Today we're going to test the tripod for the Nomad system, which is a nautical ordnance mapping and detection system, I believe. And so the tripod is needs to stay really steady on the seafloor. It's a reference point for navigation. This one here is a baseline transponder. And the accuracy of the navigation will be limited by how much this thing moves around. As you can see, it doesn't really want to move. So that's what we're looking for. There's a lot of cable attached to it, which then leads to the buoy, which is sitting here on the side, that will float on the surface. So we will see if the buoy is properly floating on the surface, if the cable properly unspools so we don't hit any snags in there, and if the whole assembly is just, you know, good for small boat operations, fairly easy to handle with a small boat and minimum manpower.
I'm recording. I've been recording.